I just wanna do God's will.
Like it ain't no joke. I'm gonna be frank, can't breathe, but realistic. I don't set my sights on things that are materialistic. My ego's not high, nor my head is swell. I always keep it to the sky. Listen and hear TOD and observe. The words coming from me only comes from the God I serve. The only one today, and oh yes, he's the same yesterday, today, and forever. I'm blessed with this poetical gift, and I know it's backed up by my spiritual uplift. Not filled with disrespect, hate, and so on, but filled with peace and love. What can grow on this image I project? It's a spiritual insight coming from me, the original dynamite. A thought to express by the way I feel. And if you see the truth, people, I'm being for real. This is a rap non-violent. There's no need for me to be hostile. The sound of my voice is mild. I'm not fazed by the fame or fortune, cause I intend to be a godlike child. There won't be no profanity all the way through this song. And if it hits, the power of my faith is strong. My prayers are said and they've been answered. God bless me. If I'm disappointed, I won't let it upset me. Why should people do unto others? I mean the sisters, the brothers, the fathers, the mothers. God is love, but love is never on the shelf. He said to love thy neighbor as well as thyself. My picture is painted, never ever tainted. Love is pretty as can be for us to see, so we should frame it. My thoughts are expressed, and that's the only big deal. If you see the truth, people, I'm being for real. Today like to fight and cause trouble. They should go and get a new attitude on the double. People, this is a 0% diss, meaning I don't diss nobody. But I'm somebody who loves the girls, loves the guys. Violence is tearing us apart, so open your eyes. The man upstairs is unforgiver of sin, so ask him to forgive you from your heart within. Because within your heart you got hate and envy, and in this world we got a lot, so many. Have a change of heart with compassion. Being a nice guy is not old fashioned. These are my thoughts expressed, and you would say big deal. But these are my thoughts, your boy, that are real. Dynamite likes to have the ball, but without drugs and alcohol. If I needed a friend to reach out and touch or lean on, Jesus is who I call. He answers my prayers every night and day, and all it takes was just a little faith to pray. My spirit is strong and my spirit is holy. My spirit doesn't lie when the Holy One told me. Jealousy is not in my vein, cause doing right by the spirit is the name of my game. I know the game is survival to every arch rival, but the key to survival is a leather black Bible. I don't have an idol to idolize. I don't monopolize, I don't jeopardize, nor hypnotize. My thoughts are realistic without me being so egotistic. Dynamite has a good attitude, and I'm on my best behavior. Praise God to the Savior, of course the Creator. He can either make you or he can either break you. But God is L-O-V-E to each. That's the message I bring with this particular dope beat to reach all people. And that's the deal, the original Dynamite being for real.